Okay, this one is using categorical steering, and this is using a constant throttle for both the front and the rear robot. The front robot was trained on about 10,000 laps, or 10,000 records rather, not quite that many laps. And the rear one was trained with about 30,000 records following the first. So once I got the leading robot stable, then I followed it during training just about as you see it following, although I was rubber banding a lot more, so I was I wasn't at constant throttle, obviously, when I was in control. But now that the throttles are pretty similar, the trailing behavior is not too bad. It's pretty stable. What do you guys think?
It's good to me.
Seems like maybe it's catching it a little bit. So at some point, it doesn't have any ability to stop.